is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video. Before we get into it, hey, if you're new here, smash that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. But mama, let them know what we got today.
All right, so we have been loving these two artists.
And loving.
This is the next highest suggested song of theirs. So today we're doing Simon and Garfunkel, and the song is The Boxer.
So we've done Miss Robinson. The last one we heard was Fire. What was
Bridge
that?
Over Troubled Water.
Bridge Over Troubled Water. So if this is the second highest suggested, then I'm super excited because Simon and Garfunkel are so good. No, they do not disappoint. Let's go ahead and get into it. Let's go.
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest.
Oh.
When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, red and scared. Seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie-la-lie, asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la.
I love that part right there. Guys, what is that? Like, what? Obviously, I know it's a horn, but what horn is that? This song, no, not even that horn, but this song, like, all the different sounds that it has.
It definitely does have a lot of different sounds. And then their voice is the same soft melody throughout, but it has all these different, unique, soft sounds right around it that still hit really hard. So it's, like, a very intriguing song to listen to.
Like, I don't know. In mine, it's like that drum, yeah. That bum ba bum ba bum. That's in my right when it sounds absolutely awesome.
Clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me, bleeding me, going home.
Love the melody.
Clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains.
Lie, 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 part, all he's doing is saying, "Lullaby,
lullaby,"
and it's my favorite part of the song. Because after he says it, they hit us with this bang. I don't know what instrument it is, but
it sounds like a gunshot.
Yes, but it's such a simple part of the song, and it's my favorite part so far.
This is, I see why y'all suggested it, guys. This is maybe, you know, and again, this is a song I'm gonna have to listen to it a couple times to get the lyrics. But I'm loving just the sound and the vibes that I get from it. I absolutely love it. But I am going to have to hear it again and really focus on the lyrics. Is that banjo or just acoustic?
Wow, that was, you're right, that was so many different sounds. So,
guys, right there at the end, was that an acoustic drum acoustic guitar, or was that a banjo?
Well, before that, the way they ended it, like I said, he really got me with the lullaby part. He could have had the whole song just that, with all of those instruments he had going on around him.
Crazy.
And I would have absolutely loved it and listened to it, but like you said, I would like to go back again and like try to listen and understand the lyrics, because I was just so lost up. Not lost. I was just so lost in the sound of everything that gelled so well together.
Well, I want to know, what was that one instrument? Like, it made that, I don't even know how to make the sound, but we both looked at each other like, what in the world is that? Like, I'm sure y'all know exactly what we are talking about. But guys, thank you so, so much again for another Simon and Garfunkel song. You know, they are, you know, climbing their way up to the top to being one of our, you know, favorite, I guess, duos, you would call them. But if you are new to the channel, hey, if you are still here, make sure you smash that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, if you woke up today, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, you got a goal every single day. Mama, let them know.
Make somebody smile.
That's to make somebody smile, and we'll see you guys later.